guys are being kind of rude.
It's cool, Grizz. The guy's just playing around.
Well, if you say so.
We're just so happy to see your turdy. And to see that he's brought back three live ones.
Live ones? Will you look at the time? Wouldn't want to wear out our welcome.
No, but you gotta stick for dinner.
Ooh, what's for dinner? Hot dogs? Lasagna?
How's about roasted ursine?
I'm not familiar with that dish.
Us, Grizz! Ursine is us! It's a barbershop and did it all over again! Brr! This is what you get for not listening to old Panda!
There, there.
But Teddy, I thought you wanted us to be your bros.
Teddy was sent out to find living creatures for us to eat. Usually, you don't bring back anything but nuts, bolts, and junk for your inventions. But this time, you actually came through! Maybe you really are as tough and cold-hearted as the rest of us, huh?
Indeed.
Teddy, you rapscallion!
Teddy, I trusted you.
But I...
Oh, we got a feisty one. Dinner's on, everyone. To the kitchen.
Ice Bear actually really impressed with this flavor profile.
Grizz, we're about to be flambéed because you trusted that no-good lion Teddy.
Ice Bear agrees. Teddy is trash.
Teddy.
And MVT, most valuable Teddy, you get first dibs tonight.
Gulp.
Please, Teddy, I know you're a good bear.
Less talk, more marinating.
I know you're a good person. I can feel it right here. I trust you with all my heart.
Now you want to brush thoroughly to let the meat soak in the flavor. Then we eat!
Ha! And what is he supposed to do? Arm wrestle me to death? We're gonna be minced meat!
I'm sorry, bros. This is all my fault.
You guys.
Yeah, we got that.
Buckle up.